The amount of water in this part of Holt County, Missouri is extremely difficult to fathom. We are standing here along the edge of what looks like a river in and of itself. We're in fact miles away from the Missouri River. This bridge you're seeing right now, that's the bridge over the Missouri.
It's worst I've ever saw.
People in Northwest Missouri are used to flooding, but this year, this flood might be the most devastating.
93 was bad, 11 here was bad, really bad, but this is horrible.
Across Holt County, 44 miles of levees are underwater, along with 95,000 acres of farm ground and countless homes.
A week from now, water's still going to be running.
And this is only the beginning. Farmers depending on this ground for crops will take the worst hit.
I don't know if they can get a crop put in before their cutoff date for crop insurance or not. It's going to be rough.
But amazingly, through all of this destruction, nobody has been hurt.
And they've done a great job here in Holt and Atchison County of heeding the warnings, heeding the evacuation notices.
When these waters do finally recede, people here will face the unbelievably difficult task of cleaning up again. In Holt County, Matt Evans, KMBC 9.